2 days out of Frisco with a broke up country band. I had some Polynesian pleasures on the California sand, but it all came down as usual in a mistake. Headlights hard on me. I was thinking of passing on in a kind of retreat. She was blonde and tall. Hello, she said to me. Not going far, but handsome stew, you're looking pale. How'd you like to sing for your ride and keep me awake? And at least I could get you out of the way. A Winnebago love is always for the road. She just laughed and said her home on wheels was named Elizabeth Day, for the daughter of a brother of a man in Bethlehem. She'd been seeing friends in Eugene for a while, and back to Pennsylvania to some kind of so I unpacked my guitar case, sang some tunes as we went home. I played every song I knew. Then again it was dawn. I stopped in and said, I know it'd like for you to stay. You'd be closer to Minnesota this way. And besides, nothing else much good happened today. And it's so cold outside anyway. A Winnebago love, she's always for the road. A Winnebago love, seldom. skin. A Winnebago love.
Oh, she's gone again.
A Winnebago love.
Oh, she took me in.
Thank you, Mary.